scrimmage today?
The scrimmage was good. I think we got after it today. We really tried to work on what we did in 5-on-0 today, go through some of our sets and see how we try to run the game a little bit.
Who stood out?
I think everybody stood out in their own way. Just the stuff that they do well, they did it well today, whether it was Lance on the defensive end, whether it was LeBron, me and LeBron, Rondo, everybody did something well today.
And you?
I was okay.
That's all you're going to get?
I was okay.
Yeah, what's the biggest difference from having watched mine play and now playing with him?
Oh, you actually get to see what goes into practice before he goes out to the game, how prepared he gets before games. And in practice, he just tries to be as vocal as he can be, make sure that everybody understands everything that's taking place in any drill or any practice time. And I think it's just very professional the way he takes.
Brandon, what do you get out of preseason games?
Just trying to play as hard as we can, trying to find the identity that we want to play with, whether it's running gun, whether it's finding out who can do what, just trying to figure out how comfortable guys feel on the floor with each other.
How much does the outcome matter?
It's still the beginning of the season with preseason, so it's going to be a process. It's going to be some wins. It's going to be some bumps in the road, but I think we'll get it.
Brandon, I know you haven't done much offense so far, like half-court offense, but are you anticipating it being an entirely different type of playing style given the roster turnover and LeBron being here?
I'm not sure what it'll be, but I know I'll be prepared for anything that they throw out there.
Brandon was saying that you have to be ready to cut more to the basket and have a little more urgency kind of making those attacks. Are you kind of feeling that pressure from the coaches now to kind of do that more?
I don't feel the pressure. I think I'd naturally just try to find an open spot. I think it's the matter of me being ready to catch the ball now with all the guys that can pass the basketball out here now.
How do you take that next step this season?
Being consistent. Being consistent every night in what I do, keeping my head high and just knowing what I do well and do it every night.
Is it more offense, defense?
Both. I think I feel good, my body feels good, so I should be able to do both.
Having run some point over these last couple years, are you looking forward to picking the brains of guys like Rondo and LeBron about being a playmaker?
Absolutely. I'm looking forward to picking everyone's brain. I want to learn something from everybody, whether it's how Lance and KCP guards on the defensive end, whether it's how LeBron, how Zoe, how Rondo passes basketball. I might learn from Svee. He can shoot the damn basketball really good. So just from everybody.
You were especially good on spot-up attempts last year. Are you looking forward to having LeBron being the guy delivering it to you now?
Spot-ups? Yeah. I'm ready for that. I'm ready to score the basketball. Thank you.
You were close with Kuz last season, but an off-season together, what kind of extra bond does that create? Does that change the relationship a little bit?
It does. I think with time, a relationship can build. We've talked back and forth a lot of how we can be effective on the basketball floor together, how we can be more vocal, how we can just be better on the basketball floor. We just talk about our skills and what we can do.